Joey tells me that congratulations are in order and that you didn't even know.
What's the problem, Hillary? What brings you all the way up here?
Oh, Mr. Cazalet phoned about the number of pictures
yes.
in the various
Excuse
sizes.
Us, will you? I'll walk out to your car with you.
Well, I hope I'll be seeing you shortly.
Actually, no, Hillary. Dr. Prentice is leaving tonight and Joey within the next couple of weeks.
Oh, well, then you must permit me to wish you every happiness.
Come along, Hillary.
Christina! Oh, my poor dear, what a shock for you. I knew something was up when I came into the gallery. But this, whatever you going to do about it? I mean, the child is of age. You
yes, the child is 23. Hillary, why didn't you simply bring up with the Cazalet information?
Well, I must admit, I was intensely curious. I simply couldn't believe it. I mean, it's so unlike Joey to do anything so appallingly stupid.
Yes, come along, Hillary.
But, darling, what you must be going through...
You must try not to worry about it. Now, I have some instructions for you. I want you to go straight back to the gallery. Start your motor. When you get to the gallery, tell Jennifer that she will be looking after things temporarily. She's to give me a ring if there's anything she can't deal with herself. Then go into the office and make out a check for cash for the sum of $5,000. Then carefully, but carefully, Hillary, remove absolutely everything that might subsequently remind me that you had ever been there, including that yellow thing with the blue bulbs which you have such an affection for. Then take the check for $5,000, which I feel you deserve, and get permanently lost. It's not that I don't want to know you, Hillary, although I don't. It's just that I'm afraid we're not really the sort of people that you can afford to be associated with. Don't speak, Hillary. Just go.